behind the lines in 3, 2, 1, go.
And here we go, 51-19. That's Team Steam going for that high court on the red line side of the blue side of the field. We can see a long shot taken by 32-84 Cam Glazer. In the autonomous phase. Red Alliance working to round up some more power cells, gathering those to score inside of those ports. 32-84, that's Camington Laser, working from the trench run, going to the corner and lining up for their next set of shots. One going, bouncing out of that inner goal, the next going in. Several shots there by Camington Laser. Their partner right by him, it's 27-23, Team Rocket. Defensively, 17-75 is playing on that side of the field, trying to slow down the Blue Alliance, but not their partner, as 17-77, Viking Robotics, works toward their side of the field, running over some of those power cells. Team Rocket working on that inner and outer court of the goal. It's now 62-26, Blue Alliance's lead. Blue Alliance has finished stage one, now working on stage two. In stage two, you need to score 20 of those power cells in any of the ports before being able to move on to the next part of the stage. Team Steam, 51-19, continuing to score on that upper goal of the Red Alliance. It's now 84-32, Blue Alliance, as we hit the 50-second mark in this match. 17-75, Tiger Bites, ramming into Camington Laser as they try and score. Now hitting the 35-second mark in this match. 17-77, shooting one of those power cells in the field stack. And the beeping indicates the final 30 seconds of the match. We can see Team Rocket lining up with the Blue Alliance generator switch. Trying to get a hold, they have one hook in place. Their partner, 32-84 Camton Laser, also trying to line up as well to get a hold. If they can keep it level, there's additional points and a ranking point now that there's two of them. 17-77 lining up, but time expires. One, two, one, two, the 50.